Hi Charity, it's Kara, and I was just going through some of your updating myself on your videos for the last few weeks, and I have the flu right now, and I guess bronchitis. I've had about 4 packages of NeoCitrin, so I sort of have it under control for now. Unlike you, I try to use up all of my products before I purchase other things. The only time I will go out and buy something new is if we're going from summer to winter, or there's something that I simply just don't have. So that being said, I had a little bit of a mini haul myself, and this is just like over the last couple of months. This particular item here, which is a blush, and this is from, I believe it's, oh my gosh, my eyes, flawlessyouforever.com. And this, I know it's not really coming true, but this is so pretty. And you can, take a color from any part of this beautiful rose, I guess is what it's supposed to be. I like mixing the pink and this dark mauve color. It's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. And I don't have a number on this brush. This was a brush set that I bought ages ago. It's an Avante. Anyway, and this is the brush that I use with it. And you just need a really light hand with this. First time I put it on, it was like, oh dear, okay. And what I do actually, this is almost like a combination product because the darker parts of this particular palette, you could actually contour and do blush, so that's also economical, which I quite like. It finally came in to Canada, the Maybelline Dream Smooth Mousse. And I got this in porcelain ivory and really loving this. I gotta get the light. You can see I've sort of started stippling up. Now I do find it's not full coverage, which is fine, because I do use a concealer, and I've been using it with the Sigma F80, which I bought, I guess, the last couple of months. So I'm gonna work with it for a little while longer and see how it goes. And I might actually just get an e.l.f. Kabuki, because I think Julie Gulia said that she found that's what worked best. Okay, now I purchased this, what's her name? I don't remember her name. Anyway, her name's Emma. I'll put her YouTube link down below. Anyway, she had a blog sale, and I bought this 112 Amber Rose. Now it looked completely different on her blog, and when I got it, I was like, "Oh my gosh, I just can't wear this color." It's Maybelline, sorry. So I am going to have a little bit of a giveaway contest once I hit 100 subscribers. So this is going to be in it. It's a lovely. It's like a very nice pinky rose color. It's beautiful. It's just not suitable for me. And then I purchased the Revlon Age Defying Concealer. So, and I'm trying that out. I'll do a little bit of review on it once I'm kind of used to it. Now this I actually bought a while ago, and I just used it the other day. I think when you're feeling cruddy, it's kind of nice to do some girly things for yourself. So I tried this, and this is from Aromatherapy Associates. It's the name of it's Renew, and it's the Rose Exfoliating Cleanser. And this is gorgeous. It actually smells a bit like rose, and it's not too gritty, which I like because I have pretty sensitive skin. And I just love the way this left my skin feeling, so I'm really happy with that. Now these are more, I guess, body products. Your hands, I don't know about you guys, but my hands get really dry. So I have two products. Now this one I've had for ages. This is the Mega Moisturizing Body Butter, again from Aromatherapy, and this is Orange Tangerine Mandarin. Oh, this is so nice, and it just smells like orange and mandarin. And then This is one I use all year round, and I personally just haven't found anything better, and it's the Avon Moisture Therapy. This light is horrible, sorry you guys. And I also have it in the small tubes, and I carry one in the car, one in my purse. And then with Emma, and when the lipstick that Emma sent me, she also sent me very kindly purifying foaming gel for oily sensitive skin, soothing protective cream, and daily renewal fluid for oily skin, and they're all from La Roche-Posay. So thanks very much, Emma. That's very sweet, and that'll be fun to try those out. And then I love green tea perfume from Elizabeth Arden, and I guess I was they had you know they've got numerous offers on and such. So I went into the Bay here in Canada, and they had the green tea body lotion. Now this was on sale, 16.8 fluid ounces. Now regularly I think it's $56. Anyway, this was on sale for $24. I'm really loving this. Sometimes I have found when you're buying perfume body lotions, sometimes they can be quite drying. This is not. And a friend of mine who's a cosmetician also said that when you're buying these body lotions, the perfume body lotions, you're actually getting more perfume in this, and this is actually the better buy. So anyway, I'm really loving that. And I don't tend to layer that particular scent because it can be quite cloying, I think. And then just for, Christmas and getting dressed up and such, I got these two bracelets, and they're very sparkly. I won't take that one off, but anyway, but there they are, and they're so pretty. I actually got three of them, and I think they're just gonna look awesome. I have a sweater that comes off the shoulder here, so I think that's gonna look really nice with that. And I don't know if any of you people are, crafty or such, but I love making cards and such. So I did a little run to Michael's, and that's a dangerous store for me. For some, Mac is a dangerous place to be and such, but Michael's is a really deadly place for me to be. So anyway, so I just picked up some, little jolly holiday card making things, and I just love making cards. It's so much fun, and I find it really really mellowing. And I got a few more, well, a few more for gravy. But just like things like the Borders, and Michael's is still having like wonderful Christmas sales on all of their craft selection. So it's a really good time to go out and get these, even if you're just gonna do it for next year. And I love, I'm kind of torn between vintage and modern. So just, things like this. And, I don't know, it's fun and I like doing it. Anyway, and then the last thing I picked up were these clear glass Christmas baubles, I guess. These are great because you can decorate them any way you want. You can get the glitter paint with a nib top, so you can make your own designs. The various pens, I have it in gold. I got two golds because I love gold, and silver. And you can write or, draw more designs, etc. So I got the large one, the small one, and then I got this one too. So those are actually going to be Christmas presents for friends. I do that every year, especially friends that have children. I make or either order handmade ornaments for them. I just think, I don't know, that's one of my favorite things about Christmas is decorating my tree. And I will do a little bit of a video about my tree because I just have some really cool ornaments on it. And I don't know if there's anybody out there that likes to collect ornaments, but yeah. Anyway, so thanks very much, Charity. I really enjoyed your video, and I'm going to go back to watching some more of them. And if any of you guys have, do crafts and such, like, Do a response video. I'd love to see them. Anyway, okay, Merry Christmas, everybody. Bye.